unless it is essential for you to be out on the roads and moving around today, you should not be.
The forecast predicts single-digit temperatures to move in on Friday. That means the snow from this storm will freeze quickly and bitter cold temperatures will return.
What's quite clear is this is a serious, serious storm between the very low temperature, the strong winds, the driving snow. Everyone should take this one very seriously and take precautions.